head start on the Legionnaires' trials or head straight for the tombs? That's the last two. A Fae wants a word. Hold on. Licking her in.
Good work. Come back to Fort Tarsis and we'll plan our next step. This is where it gets interesting.
I've greeted all the Guardians. What happens now?
I've been sorting through the fragments of Legionnaire. A lot of it is if I'm right, I'll back you up this time. One of the four amplifiers has a very distinctive aroma. It's not good. Thank you.
strange doing this again.
It's just like falling off a wall. You'll remember how it's done, no problem.
That's not... Do you want to link in on this?
No, no. You've heard what they say about ciphers. One's a party, two's a crowd.
That's not how that saying goes.
Oh, Annie.
Right, I'll just hit the amplifier then.
We doing this mission or what?
Where are we going?
The tomb of General Tarsus.
Wait, really? Tarsus herself?
According to Zim, it is.
I'm hoping we find her javelin buried with her. The Javelin of Dawn. You know the story of General Tarsus and the mountain.
That's a children's tale. She fights a storm monster and steals his voice to make a sword.
Yes, but you have to admit, the Heart of Rage is a monster.
Fair point.
Close to the tomb.
You really think the monster General Tarsus fought was the Cenotaph?
Honestly, I can't wait to find out. Picking up Dominion chatter in the area. Watch your back. Great. I've got Hallett practically climbing my amplifier to watch.
You think this is really it? The General's tomb?
Let's find out.
Be careful. Just because humans couldn't find the tomb all these years doesn't mean it's empty. scorpions. There must be a nest.
There won't be for long. Talk to me, Faye. How do I get this door open?
The control mechanism must be inside this room. Take another look around for me. Control for the lock. See what you can do with it. That's it.
You know, I think mourners would have gathered in this room. There should be an honored guard. At least 4 Lancers. Standing over there.
No one here now.
There's us. Do right by the general in there, Lancer. Scorpions? Damn it! Clean out these pests!
How many are nesting in here? All of them?
Doors. The Legion sealed this place up tight.
Of course they did. They were protecting their leader's resting place. should look around the room a bit. The clues we need might be nearby. Must be near the pedestals. Try searching around. The door's opening.
Nice work.
Faye? No sign of a javelin, but I think we just found General Tarsus.
They marked her grave with her signet. I'll answer to the end.
If that's really hers, you know what this means? It could open the Fortress of Dawn.
Faye, we have a complication.
He's a cipher projection, a strong one.
Hello again, Freelancer. Happy to see you.
What do you want?
Same as you. I want her javelin. The one that conquered the Heart of Rage.
Why? Are you a history buff?
Someone's got to inherit what she left behind. I deserve to carry on her legacy.
He's stolen. We can use that. Keep him talking while I break into Dominion Communications.
You think you're the next General Tarsus? I had no idea the Dominion was that delusional.
We don't need to be enemies, Freelancer. You think I even give one damn about the Cenotaph or the Heart of Rage? All I want is the Anthem of Creation. Imagine all the good that we could do. We decide what's best for the world. The power of pure creation at our fingertips. More important than General Tarsus.
What happens to the people of Bastion matters more to me.
If they're so damn precious to you, have them. Just give me the Javelin of Dawn. One rusty old javelin in exchange for all those lives? That's generous, don't you think?
He's trying to trace your location. I'm picking up Dominion soldiers in the area.
No, there is no javelin. Get glitched.
Faye?
Dominion forces are already in the tomb. Get out fast. You can't lose the signet.
Nobody from Fort Tarsus will get here in time. We're on our own.
tomb is clear, but there are more outside.
They don't give up, do they?
Coming to pick you up. Sending you directions to meet us.
On my way. Bay, when you said there were Dominion outside, did you mean all the Dominion?
Just run. You need to get out of there. Fast. You're in the clear, I think.
That was close. I'm getting really sick of that guy.
I'll admit, I didn't expect us to run into this much trouble. I expected dangerous wildlife. Maybe Scott's.
This is the second time I've run into the monitor. I think I'd actually prefer an Ursix.
Good work. Let's get you inside.
What? I didn't think you were gonna make it.
Get those brackets up to the cockpit and lock the control panel down.
Amplifier is secure.
Check the breakers.
Done. Got them when I came in.
Well, I guess you're good for something. Besides getting the monitor on our trail.
Wait, seriously?
That's hilarious, mate, because... the cockpit is secure.
This job is hard enough without looking over our shoulders the whole time.
I'm not taking the blame for this. The monitor was chasing you, not me.
And without us, you wouldn't have found the General's signet.
Admit it. You needed me. You still need me.
Need you. I don't need anyone.
Save it. We have more important things to discuss. The monitor is after the Anthem.
Faye.
People think the Dominion are after the Cenotaph's power, but the Cenotaph is nothing. The Anthem of Creation is everything. To control it is everything.
Okay, but what could he even do with it?
What could he do with the power of life and death, creation and destruction?
He would be a god.
Faye, even if the Anthem can do all that,
it's not like there's a manual.
No one can control the Anthem. The Shapers couldn't, the Dominion can't.
Listen to me! He's heard it. I know he has. It's in his voice. I can just feel it. He won't stop. He'll never stop unless he figures it out. I know he won't.
Okay, you know what? One thing I think we can all agree on is it's getting pretty dangerous out there, right? And since Faye has the whole Cypher thing under control, why don't I watch your backs from the field?
Oh, and...
What about this whole javelin here? Look, I can pilot this.
No. No. That's mine. Custom built. You couldn't even walk in it.
But I could
definitely... No! You have no idea what the Heart of Rage can do to a person.
I'll be fine.
Really? Have you ever fought anything out there? Scars? A chimera?
I would learn along the way.
Owen, remember Princess Dims? The disaster? You almost died.
At least let me try.
You are a cipher. Almost every cipher who's been near that storm has gone mad. We put you on a javelin, try to reach the Cenotaph. You'll get us all killed.
Now isn't the time for this.
Okay. Got it.
Well, crap.
I'll give him some time. He's got to learn for himself what he can and cannot do.
I suppose so.
Listen. You were right.
About what exactly?
If I'm honest, I'm not ready to deal with the Dominion Lancers on my own.
Well, it's not like anybody would be ready for that.
We need you if we're gonna pull this off. So welcome aboard.
Halleck, Thanks.
I'll get the Strider moving.
Come see me when you're ready.
What's next? The Fortress of Dawn? You're always 10 steps ahead, Faye. Fill me in.
I can use the signet of General Tarsus to unseal the gate. Whatever she knew about the Cenotaph must be inside, along with her javelin.
Will that old suit of armor really get us through the Heart of Rage?
It's our best shot.
What do you want me to do? Just stand in the corner and look pretty again?
Keep an eye out for the monitor.
And if he shows up?
No one can get inside the fortress but us. Whatever turns up, I'll make sure we're ready for it.
Good luck with that.
Owen, hey.
right. Where do you want to start? Let's get to work.